the equalizer. What a strong header. And that scene showed how much potential Schalke do have up front. A good cross, and just look at the power of the header by Klaas-Jan Huntelaar. It came off the bar. Lucky escape there. It was palmed onto the bar, actually, by Starker. Surely Schalke can take courage from that scene. Just get the ball to the big Dutchman, he'll do the rest. Christoph Moritz getting in across. Strong header. Starker managing to palm it against the crossbar. And Andreas Beck to the rescue. Well, that's the first chance that Schalke have had in the second half, and probably the clearest